हेलो गाइस, वेलकम टू पिनाकी योगा। आई एम विजेता, योर योगा ट्रेनर फॉर टुडे। यू माइट हैव हर्ड फ्रॉम योर योगा ट्रेनर्स मेनी टाइम्स टू कीप योर स्पाइन स्ट्रेट, टू कीप योर चेस्ट आउट, टू कीप योर नी स्ट्रेट, कीप योर कोर एंगेज्ड। सो ऑल दीज इंस्ट्रक्शंस हैज गिवन टू कीप योर अलाइनमेंट मेंटेन्ड एंड ऑल्सो टू बूस्ट योर बैलेंसिंग सिस्टम। सो वाई वी नीड बैलेंसिंग? सिंपल, टू प्रिवेंट अस फ्रॉम इंजरी। मेनी पीपल्स फॉल ओवर वाइल स्टैंडिंग और वॉकिंग, twisted ankle while climbing stairs, and after a certain age these injuries start occurring on frequent basis. Our muscle memory is the reason behind that. Without the training of our balancing, our muscles get weaker day by day and become prone to injuries. In yoga, many balancing postures require full concentration. The moment you lose your focus, you will fall over, and that's why these are the only asanas where you will come to know about the concentration skill of your mind. And that's why these postures provide deep sense of calm, keep your mind engaged away from the thoughts, and keep your mind focused at one place. Balancing asanas provide stress relief, boost your muscle memory, and of course increase your strength. So today we're going to learn few asanas about balancing.
Bend your knees little. Slowly lift your left leg, keep it over right thigh. Slowly join your palms in front of the chest. Balance complete body on right leg. Keep your back straight. Hold for maximum number of seconds. Slowly release your palms first. Release your legs. Come back to standing position. Slowly lift your right leg straight back. Simultaneously bend forward with fingers in forward direction. Keep your fingers, head, hips and toes in a straight line. Make a T shape of the body and balance your complete body on one leg. Hold for maximum number of seconds. Slowly release your leg first. Release your arms. Lift your right leg. Keep right foot as high as possible on left thigh. Slightly bend your left knee. Slowly raise your arms above your head and join your palms in Namaskar Mudra. Hold for maximum number of seconds. Slowly release your arms first. Release your leg. Come back to standing position. Slowly lift your right leg. Tuck your right foot to inner thigh of left leg as high as possible. Balance your body and slowly raise your palms over your head in Namaskar Mudra. Hold for few seconds. Slowly release your palms. Release your legs. Interlock fingers above your head. Body straight and keep your elbows straight. Slowly lift your heels up and balance your body on your toes. Keep your body straight. Hold for maximum number of seconds. Slowly release your arms and release your heels. Come back to standing position.
Hope you guys like the video. Do share your comments in the section below. And also your queries regarding yoga. I'll meet you soon in the next video. Till then, take care and stay fit.